Today I will talk about Microsoft Office applications. These applications are very useful in day-to-day office work. Microsoft Office, you include Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft PowerPoint, Microsoft Access, Outlook, OneNote, Publisher. I will discuss about Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft PowerPoint, and Microsoft Access in my present lecture. Now let us first talk about Microsoft Word. Using Microsoft Word, we can create documents, which in maybe agendas, brochures, cards, flyers, forms, invoices, lists, planner, proposals, reports, and schedules, and many more. What are the advantages of Microsoft Word? It can be integrated with other Microsoft Office Suite applications. It is easy to incorporate graphs from Microsoft Excel, presentation material from Microsoft PowerPoint, worksheets, or any other media. We can use mail merge to send email to many recipients. Many users can collaborate using Microsoft Word. There are inbuilt templates for creation of documents very easily. The files are smaller. There is option for mobile application also. And there is Visual Basic for applications to automate Word. And similar is true for Microsoft Excel. There is cloud file support. It has a touch screen support for mobile application. And we can secure our document using password protection. There are certain disadvantages. It is a paid software. It is costly. It is a complex software. It has many, many uses. And we use only a few part of Microsoft Word. And the use of Microsoft Word is not always intuitive. These are the alternatives for Microsoft Word, or these are the other word processing software. And these include Google Docs, Apache OpenOffice, LibreOffice Writer, Corel Word Perfect, AB Word, and many more. We can search the Microsoft support website for help on the use of Microsoft Word or any other Microsoft Office Suite application. We can use online forums also for getting help. Now let us see what are the advantages and disadvantages of Microsoft Excel. Microsoft Excel is usually used for data entry, calculations, and data analysis. These are the advantages. We can do instant calculations. The data is easy to edit, and data can be exported or imported from third-party software like many statistical softwares, including Python language, R language. We can import Excel file data. We have multiple spreadsheets in one file. We can easily and effectively compare the graphical or the visual representation of our data can be easily made in Excel. It is easy to create the formulas, the reference cells, copy and paste the data and link the worksheet. This is the strong part of Microsoft Excel. We can work on low configured personal computers. There is cloud file support like Microsoft Word. It is fully touchscreen supported and we can secure our document. We can easily analyze and do decision making using Microsoft Excel. We can use the analysis tool pack of Excel, which is an add-on in Excel for advanced data analysis. And there is advantage of integration. Excel spreadsheets can be easily added to Microsoft Word documents and PowerPoint presentations to create more visually dynamic reports or presentations. There are certain disadvantages of Microsoft Excel. As the work gets more complex, the spreadsheet becomes more difficult to manage. Microsoft Excel does not offer a good variety of graphic capabilities as compared to dedicated statistical softwares. These are the alternatives for Microsoft Excel, and these include Google Sheets, Apache OpenOffice Calc, Smartsheet, Number, which is for I operating system, WPH Office, and Zoho Seed, and there are many more we can find on the Google search. Now let us see Microsoft PowerPoint. Microsoft PowerPoint is an electronic slide presentation software created using PowerPoint to communicate by using electronic slides. It is useful for teaching and learning purposes. It is also very useful for people in the marketing, the advertising, and the sales to make presentations for the motivation of our subordinates or customers. These are the advantages of PowerPoint. It is a powerful tool for giving a presentation. It is easy to use program. It allows to use the image, audio, video to have great visual impact. It can be integrated with other products like including parts of documents, spreadsheets, and graphics in our presentation. There are built-in templates for different appearances. We can add the notes along with slides, and we can also do the recording of our presentation using Microsoft PowerPoint. There are certain disadvantages. Some features such as animations and background can distract the audience. The file size can become very large on medium to large presentations. One cannot rely on other computer or laptop to run our presentation because of sometimes there are issue of software conflict. The linear nature, this is important, of PowerPoint forces the presentation to reduce complex subjects to a set of bulleted items, hence there is difficulty to show the complex issues. These are the alternatives for Microsoft PowerPoint, which include Google Slides, Canva, Ludus, Beautiful AI, Prezi, which is non-linear, Fortune, Genially, and of course the Microsoft PowerPoint. Now let us see what is Microsoft Access, what are the advantages and disadvantages of Microsoft Access. Microsoft Access is used for storing data in the form of tables, which may be related to each other, and there are also options for data entry forms and data reports. These are the advantages. The interface is familiar for Microsoft users. The data view and the design view make it easy to set up Access and start using it. There are a large number of templates for creating new databases very easily. Connectivity options are a strong asset. Data can be exported and imported from Excel, ODBC connectors, SQL servers, and SharePoint. Multiple reports can be created for the same set of data. We are able to use the grouping, sorting, filtering options to get more perspective on the same data. It can support multiple users over a work group. There are certain disadvantages of Microsoft Access. Microsoft Access has been designed for desktop use, more like a personal database. The total number of users is usually around 50 simultaneous users is a small number. It is useful for individual departments or small or medium businesses. It has difficulty dealing with databases larger than 2 GB in size. These are the alternatives for Microsoft Excel, Improvedo, Microsoft SQL Server, Oracle RD BMS, Oracle SQL Developer, MySQL, which is open source, Amazon RDS, and IBM Informix. This is all for today. Thank you very much.